Hi, how are you? Valentina is here. Are you planning to move to Nova Scotia and don't know anything about it? Well, stay on my channel and I'll tell you everything I know. I came to Nova Scotia in 1995. It was different back then. No real immigrant community, not much support for newcomers, and I didn't know anybody from Ukraine, my home country. At first I was excited about being Canada and it was all great and happy, but then after a while I got really homesick and I didn't have any friends. I was pretty sad. So I found the best way to overcome that feeling was to create friends, go out and try to make your life in a new Canadian way. It is not too hard in Nova Scotia to be distracted by something, because nature here is beautiful, amazing, and you can always just go outside even in the winter on a nice day. If you see the sun shining, just get ready and go. And in the summer it's beautiful, fall season here is gorgeous, and I found that going outside and being in nature and really helped me. We have lots of beaches here, lakes, even downtown Halifax waterfront is beautiful to stroll through. And if you feel like you need that city feeling, then yes, go to the downtown area, walk on Spring Garden Road, go to the public gardens, go walk around the universities. There's all kinds of new, fresh, young energy there, and all kinds of people from all over, students from all over the world. And now it's so much easier because there is internet, a connection with your relatives could be easy. You could, Skype them every day or Zoom. So many different restaurants here and ethnic stores and immigrant communities grew. There is quite a few Ukrainians here and also people from other communities that grew in the last 10-15 years. So when I came in 95, it was different, right? Because no internet, you can only call your mom on home phone, and but now it's easier. And also ISANS is immigrant support association of Nova Scotia, settlement association of Nova Scotia, and they help newcomers quite a bit. They will tell you about everything and help you resumes and advise you on a job search. And they also have a fabulous business department if you're planning to open a business or buy a business. So they help with that a lot, and all these services are free and also includes English classes, right? So you can take English classes for free. They do a test and see what level you are at when you arrive, and then they send you to according level of your knowledge. And so all that is free and they're just fabulous. They're located very centrally in Halifax West End. And there is the Mumford Road bus terminal right next to them. So very convenient location from all parts of the city, because there are a lot of buses there, and not hard to get there in the car. And of course, reaching out to your local communities, it's all on internet now. Facebook groups, YouTube, internet, you can search for local community and ask questions there, and they will help you. And also, if you need housing, there are companies now that take immigrants, quite a few actually, for rents. As many years ago, it was very hard for a newcomer to find an apartment because they all wanted you to have a job and references and credit history. And obviously, immigrant coming here had none of those. So, you know, you had to be, you know, recommended by someone, maybe from ISANS or from your community. So now it's much easier. So let me know if you are moving to Nova Scotia or Halifax, if you need any resources, and if you are planning invest here or buy a home, or any questions you might have, please let me know below, and I will be happy to help you. Thank you. See you next time. Please like and subscribe to my channel.